So I was recording and the frames dropped again. So let's hopefully they don't drop this time. Oh shit.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
I think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. We need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bombs are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this. You'll be fine. Fuck you, Dave. Nice work, Slick.
Blitz plane. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack. Get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button. If they are, we deal with it. If and when. If and motherfucking when.
Motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Thank you, Michael.
I'm leaving the area. How far do I need to go?
Alright, guys, a few more details.
There we go.
We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. A garbage truck. Let's get one from Rear Park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot, and make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into you driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dog.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
Septics, HS getaway vehicles. Okay, let's go get masks, because that's the easiest. I'm tired of being Trevor. I'll be Franklin. Can Franklin set the ship? Please tell me yes.
Fuck those dudes!
What did he say? Oh, I have no idea what he said. Masks. I guess because I'm a big time at the end of the game, so I get paid more for assassinations. Who knows? What's handbrake in this game? It's not A. All the bumpers. Right bumper. That's weird. It should be A. Oops. You saw nothing, people. Can I have the Black Skull mask? The only online? That's all there is. Really? Okay, so I guess I'm getting that. That. And that. Mission, spend money.
Oh, God.
You call him, really?
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about it.
Alright.
Tow truck. Did I just put a new helmet on? Can I change that? Oops, no. Game? No. Settings. Controls. In vehicle. I'll just screw it. It's just thing. I won't play with crap. So I guess I'll set up everything, I guess. Not sure if he was gonna get mad, so yeah. It's a necessary casualty. Vroom. My Lord and Savior. I'm doing a lot of free heists here, eh? Well, if I was going down here, that'd be pretty sick. Where am I playing this? I don't know where am I bringing it where I like originally left? I am. Okay. Boiler suits, I guess. That was a garbage truck. I don't know if I need those though. You say garbage truck, but I imagine I could probably mark one. So I need some mixers because apparently I see those everywhere. And voices are near Franklin's house. Okay. Oh, there are ammunition voices. Bye. Weirdo.
Hey y'all, we got
shit boxes. I was hoping there'd be something nice to be here. Trash truck. Actually, we still need to set up getaway car, find one, leave it somewhere secluded, then call to say where it is. Okay, so I still need to find a getaway car. Something good though. It's if it's four people, so I'm going to look at Michael's area. For that. This vehicle can be used for a getaway. Hide it in a marked getaway. Wait, what? This guy serious? Get the fuck out of here, you asshole. So I need to find a spot for this.
Getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
P.O. Box Hill.
Okay, so that's done. That mission pass line could go away. It'd be awesome. There we go.
Thank you.
It spies how long it takes to lose cops in this game. That's how you use the cops very easily. And I believe this heist is all set up for now. I believe so. Should I do it? Yeah, I guess I'll do it too. Might as well. Why do I need to get back in it? Let's just park this thing beside it. Seriously, to move it 5 feet. Screw you, the game.
That's the garbage truck.
Alright, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him to ring.